right and then turn left. Now take the exit on the right.